S&P 500 index futures daily forecast November 13th fxempire.com. You can see that the S&P futures did very little during the session, but that's not really surprising considering it was Veterans Day in the United States. The stock markets were open, so the futures markets were open, but the volume would have been very light. Looking at this chart, you can see that we are definitely in an area that could cause some type of support, and as such, the long-legged doji that formed for the session on Friday wasn't really that surprising. We do see the 1400 level above, though, as extreme resistance, so we think that if we can get above that, that would be extremely bullish for the S&P. On the other hand, we see quite a bit of noise below, all the way down to about 1320, and as such, we really are having a hard time coming up with a scenario where we want to be involved in the S&P. If we manage to break below 1360, at that point in time, we would expect to head down to 1320, but we would expect a very bumpy ride.